Tonight we're having the Salt Lake Community College Senior Fashion Show. The student designers who are graduating this semester, we've all been working really hard on our collections, and we're going to be really proud to put them on display tonight. So my collection was inspired by my dad. He lived near the Teton Mountains. The Tetons and the wildlife in that area inspired a lot of the design lines and silhouettes. My dad loved watching the magpies in his backyard, so you'll see a lot of like wing shapes and the blue color from their feathers. My dad passed away last year and he was always on my case about wearing too much black, so I'm using the blue for him. Getting into fashion was never a decision for me. It was always the plan. I just always intended on going this direction. My mom was a designer. She was a fashion designer. When I was a newborn baby, she propped me up on the couch with pillows and she would sew in front of me and I would fall asleep watching her. So it's really been my whole life. It's all I can see myself doing. As a designer, participating in a show like this is a lot of work. It's not just the creative skills and making the clothes. You have to be an organized person. You know, there are timelines that you have to stick to. There are models that you need to wrangle. You have to choose music and make sure it gets to the sound people on time. Are you going to buy matching shoes for everyone, or do you need to figure out if all your models have the same shoes? If I could give advice to anyone considering entering this program or anyone starting the program, I would say that time management is a really important skill to develop. I'd recommend scheduling time for yourself, like a work shift, to really focus on your assignments. It feels better when you invest in yourself and take the time to perfect these skills that you're going to use for the rest of your career.